office that they
believe. But that's why I think
they wouldn't confess because
when other Christians points us down on that, on the field,
I think that's what people
still build back up.
That's the,
I've seen people just walk away from it. Walk away from Christianity. Walk away from it. Because nothing was changed in form of it. Didn't go the way they were. But God's way is the right way. A lot of it is just so literal, common sense stuff. Like, the light says, last house is the break.
Look what you've done for me. Your blood has set me free. Jesus, my Lord, look what you've done for me.
Each one of our love comes in.
I haven't been the same ever since that day I called your name. Yahweh, Yahweh, look what you've done for me. What can I do for you, my Lord? I want you to know my heart is yours. It's not a question of words you can do. Now I am standing 10 feet tall. Jesus, my Savior, look what you've done for me. I'm so free at last.
Johnny Cash.
Oh,
Ring of Fire is a connection of all the volcanoes in the earth.
Oh yeah.
And how they're connected is through the tectonic plates. And when the tectonic plates cross each other, it creates an earthquake. When they open up, they allow lava to come up from the core. God reserved fire to the end of the world, right? For fire. That's what he said. He reserved it in 2 Peter. Well, here's the interesting thing. I was thinking this the other day. You know what we're doing in our world? We're setting ourselves up for that. Man's helping God for that. You know what we're doing? What do you think we're doing? The nations of the world no longer set off nuclear bombs in the atmosphere because of fallout. They now test underground. You know that? So what are they doing with all that rock and all those atomic plates on the ground? You know what I'm saying? So they're helping that. That's one thing. Second thing is we're drilling oil and gas and all that. We've got pipes going up in the air. The Bible says that the heavens will melt with a fervent heat. So when the ring of fire and all these volcanoes go, what are they going to ignite? Gas is coming up to the whole thing is going to just go. I was thinking that the other day, but all these pipes that are coming up out of the ground, all this gas.
You guys ain't worried about 2012 and the world.
Did you guys know that the
What can you do? What can you do?
I feel sorry. I feel bad for this business. It says it'll be a great day.
It says what?
It'll be a great day tomorrow.
It's right. You're absolutely right. For those who are looking for his return, there will be a great day. But you know, since this was in the days of Noah, so shall also be coming to the Son of Man. I can only imagine the Bible says that God shut the door to the ark. That never rained on the earth before that time. And when the first drops of rain start to get, it'll be sorrow for something. Because it'll be too late.
Remember the earthquake that hit was Virginia? It hit the big earthquake.
Yeah,
everybody felt it.
Yeah, it was an explosion.
Shifted that much from where the roof on the sits on top of the brick house. There was a crack.
He was laying in bed because he was sick. Something was, I don't know if you hurt your back or what it was, but he was laying in bed and all of a sudden we got the dogs and the dogs went and all of a sudden I'm feeling the floor go wee wee wee. I went,
she starts yelling at me.
What are you doing?
They're bouncing on the bed.
And the bed's one half of our house has a basement, the other half doesn't. So the floor went, you could feel the giving in the floor, you know?
I had three huge stress fractures in my concrete block in the basement. You can see where this gap the size of the mortar is the gap. And then I'm looking up and one day I had a water leak in my plumbing. I'm looking up and I can see the sky in my basement, about that much. So the vent pipe through your toilet, your bathroom, it goes, okay? And it shifted the type thing, the top of the house. And it was that much, my pipe pulled away. That much. I had to take a wood chisel the frame around it to get my hand up in there to get that pipe back on. That's crazy.
Bobby Joe, matter of fact, I see you were born somewhere.
I'm not that
girl.
Hey,
Keith. I know I
know
the girl.
Oh,
I'm a lot of music today. A lot of indoor activities.
I moved over here.
What's up?
I'm looking for
Yeah, so that was very smart.